Hey there. 100 composition challenge. This is number 11. This song is called 2-11, as in it goes to 11 or counting to 11. This tune is dedicated to Adrian Anderson. Adrian Anderson, you are our first Patreon sponsor. Thank you for helping us get the ball rolling. This song is dedicated to you. It reminds me of camping. It reminds me of lots of birds in the trees, or crickets, or bugs, or people talking around a campfire, or sparks in a campfire. I'm doing this little intro because it needs a little explanation, this video, what's going on here. There's a beat, pretty fast beat. Cowbell comes in 2, another cowbell comes in 3. Then I skip up to 6 before I double back for 4, 5, 7, 8, 9, 10, and 11. Basically, this song has 10 different time signatures. Wow, it's so complicated, I can't even say it. 10 different time signatures happening at the same time. Each little pattern is a very simple, repetitive pattern, but when you put them all together, it creates this lushness, this richness, this complexity that I love. And then I got to 9, 10, and 11, and the guitars were sounding so good that I just focused on the guitars a little bit. So you, at the end of the piece, you're getting 9, 10, and 11. I put little post-it notes on each instrument. So if that helps you, follow along with what's going on. All right, without further ado, Adrian, this is for you. It's called 2-11.